We've updated the guides on the setup guidance page of the Microsoft 365 Admin Center to a more modern approach. These guides include time-saving scripts and easy-to-follow deployment guidance. Log in to the Admin Center and select Customize Setup Guidance on the Training and Guides card. Here, you can learn about and set up services, solutions, and add-ins included with your Microsoft 365 subscription. These guides were developed by Microsoft Fast Track engineers and are organized by topic. They can help you quickly identify the product you're ready to deploy based on your organization's immediate needs. Initial setup guides are your starting point for setting up new subscription-based services. They cover the most common tasks for new tenants, including adding or syncing users, setting up or migrating email, and deploying Windows 10. Security guides can help you configure and deploy the identity and infrastructure services needed to protect your organization's data and your users' information. Guides in the collaboration section provide best practices for deploying communication, sharing, and collaboration products like Microsoft Teams, OneDrive, SharePoint, and Microsoft 365 apps. Advanced wizards help you save time by generating customized scripts to automatically configure Microsoft 365 apps and Windows 10 deployments in Configuration Manager. These scripts check for prerequisites and provide prompts to fix potential sources for errors. Let's take a look at one of the collaboration guides, the Microsoft Teams Setup Guide. The new guides load fast, the text is streamlined, and the amount of scrolling is reduced. Plus, there's a clear call to action for each step with easily accessible next and back navigation buttons. First, you can read about setting up Teams and what you can expect. Then, you'll get links to tools that help you assess your environment to make sure it's ready for Microsoft Teams. Here, you'll get an overview of the most popular team settings and where to configure them. You'll also get information that helps you choose the right deployment method to give users access to Teams chats and channels. In conclusion, we hope you check out the new setup guidance page, where you can access all the self-guided advisors, guides, and wizards. You'll keep track of your progress, plus get tips and best practices that are consistent with the latest versions of Microsoft 365 services. Also, make sure to leave us feedback. We're always looking for ways we can make the onboarding experience easier for our customers. Thank you for your time.